Take it to Ottawa, Canada. This is a scene of indescribable morning commute here. This is a bus, a double-decker bus that was literally sideswiped by a train. There were reports that the driver on board the bus and at least four passengers are dead as a result. Still trying to confirm that, but that's the image we're watching now. This is an eyewitness who saw it just about an hour ago.
I saw smoke and then we were going off the tracks. I thought we were going to flip over. So other than that, though, not a whole lot on my end.
Can you describe what it was like in the train, what other passengers?
Well, people were just shocked, right, because it just happened so suddenly, right? Like I was, you know, just doing a little bit of work and all of a sudden it just, you know, you wouldn't expect, you know, all of a sudden to be, you know, in a panic a little bit, you know. The staff did a great job.
Yeah.
There was an announcement, and you know, I think you got to give credit to whoever was, you know, driving the train, the way he handled it. I mean, you know, if he didn't know what he was doing, we could probably have easily gone, you know, flipping over there.
Front end of that double-decker bus, you can see it plainly in the image before, ripped off from the front. We're watching that, hoping for the best out of Ottawa. Mm.